less as steps, using the T-probe, getting good feedback how the body's moving to the top of the swing.
Yeah.
Let's prioritize that first.
So homework would be use the T-probe,
drill,
and really encouraging that external feeling through the trail shoulder.
So I can work on my setup here by turning my right hand out, making sure my trail shoulder is connected to the paddle. And then I can also work on that feeling where I get a little bit this way by feeling as though this left side's a little bit higher.
Correct.
And then I can work into that first section, sorry. I can work into that first section which is just thorax or just thoracic.
Where are you feeling pressure move there as well, mate?
Heel.
Yeah, good. Yeah.
And then I can continue to the top, feeling as that stays deep.
Glute, a bit more glute switched on,
yeah,
a little more.
Definitely, yeah. And then from there I'm trying to go pelvis, leave everything else behind, and not worry too much about anything after that.